Well, glad to have everybody. We'll start last. Oh, y'all just so gracious this morning. I have a special one, but I think Roger's practicing.
Mercy walking. Find that peace, but not in this world.
Amen.
God is so good to us. And he's so worthy to be praised.
Amen.
I tell you, I'm just very happy to be here for the wonderful food that we got for our body, but I'm just that manna from heaven.
Amen.
God is so good.
Amen.
We desire your prayers, and we just want to be pleasing to the Lord. And I just desire just to feel his touch.
Yes.
How good he is.
Amen.
So good to us.
God made me as the master universe of my name.
Yes.
Yes. Hold up the next.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Stars.
Yes.
Such a great God.
Yes. Amen. Here today that hasn't made that decision, that's what we're singing about today.
is the importance of accepting Jesus as your Savior. Regardless of all the other nonsensical signs, it's accepting Him and praising Him, because He's the reason we're here. He's the reason I have air in my lungs. And I'm thankful. I'm thankful that He cares. He cares for me. And the little things and the big things and all the things that matter, He cares. So church, let's just worship Him.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Bless Him.
Looking for answers. You need a way out. You've been trapped in that trial.
Yeah. Thank you.
Lord Jesus, Lord Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Oh, God. Just had the song in my heart. I know this could have some songs, but it, you know what the sound of the Lord's name and the demon that you've been through?
Yeah. Yeah.
And you know when we have a brother or sister hurting, there's a lift in prayer.
Yes. Amen.
And Billy, I want you to know that from the first day I ever met you, that God put a place in my heart.
Amen.
And that really, I pray for you every day. Amen. You and your children.
Amen.
Because I know God stands in my kids.
Amen.
And all of those things, you help.
Amen.
And I love you so much.
Yes.
We need to be in prayer for one another.
Amen.
You really need to be in prayer for one another. I upon the mountain, at a place called Calvary, the old wooden cross ahead, where Satan ran to thee. But we all know the reason. Thankful. You know, maybe I stand up here and just to say thank you for the rest of my life. With every breath I have, not be enough for what God has done. You know, I had said about my son, you know, I only have one son, and I love all of you all, but I couldn't give my son. But it's that agape love.
Uh-huh.
That's what that is. That's love that we can't even think about.
Amen.
How good God is to us. God is so good. Thank you so much for having us. And I know Elizabeth is, I love her so much, and I thank the Lord for her. And I'm thankful that I feel the Lord's spirit in her. I'm thankful I feel the Lord's touch today.
Amen.
I could just go on and on and on.
Yeah.
But God is so good. He is so good. He is just so wonderful. Can we use this microphone? Is that okay? Thank you.
Why you?
Song.
walking, show me an easier way. I'll stand up, square up my feet, I'll throw my head in the air, I'll look you straight in the eye, I'll say my foot's on the rock, and my mind's made up. Lord, I believe we will tempt you and fill your way with strife. He'll make you sick in your body, even try to take your life. But put your trust in Jesus, say, Lord, I'm at your right.
He'll say,
move on over, say, this God is my maid up. I've got my foot on the rock and my mind's made up. Though I walk with a lonely galley, I drink from a bitter cup. When the devil comes and knocks in, show me an easier way. I'll stand up, swear on my feet, I'll throw my head in the air, I'll look him straight in the eye, I'll say my foot's on the rock, and my mind's made up.
Now Job was a man who was tempted every way. The devil took his family, he laid sick night and day. His wife came a saying, curse God, you've had enough. He said, you talk like a foolish woman, I got my mind made up.
Amen.
Put on the rock, and my mind's made up. Now I walk with a lonely valley, and I drink from a bitter cup. When the devil comes and knocks, show me an easier way. I'll stand right, square on my feet, I'll throw my head in the air, I'll look him straight in the eye, I'll say my foot's on the rock, and my mind's made up.
Maybe they don't know.
Lastly, I do thank everybody for coming out and being with us. I do thank all the churches for the support that come out. It's probably been our biggest crowd in a few years. I do truly thank you. Thank you for everybody who cooked and brought something, and everybody that ate. We appreciate it. We remember all the other churches. Our church, we're not having service tonight, but Brother Delmer already said I was coming tonight. I'm preaching at Delmer's, so I'll be at Delmer's tonight at 7. And, who's got that church tonight? No church? Duffy Park, you got that church tonight?
Yeah. Oh, no, we got a new team tonight.
Okay. All right, so do remember all the churches. Do thank you guys. Brother Mike, Bill Smith, send word.
No problem. Thank you for another day. Keep your glory. Thank you for all of you. I've had a lot of work. Thank you for being so faithful in our lives. Thank you for all the blessings. Thank you for this little church with little children, Lord. Thank you for always being here for us. Lord, we gave you all here today that they heard something. They turned to you, Lord, and we gave you all the honor.